Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and right now you're seeing the interior image through Acadia. This is a glass kaleidoscope created by Sue Rioux, and she is a stained glass and kaleidoscope and sculpture artist in Maine. She does an entire series of state park and national park kaleidoscopes in glass, and this one is Acadia. Now these kaleidoscopes have a double mirror system. So what you have seen is the two mirror, and now we'll slide over and take a look through the three mirror system. The difference being that on the two mirror system, the third side is black, and so you have that central mandala. Here the three mirror is a narrower three mirror system. So you have those mandalas that repeat and overlap and create a full quilt of kaleidoscopic color and motion. And allow me to show you what's creating all that gorgeous color and texture. The icy cold colors of the North Atlantic. There's a lobster floating in there from Maine, the coast of Maine. Seashells, dichroic glass. Now the dichroic glass is stained glass that is treated with a vacuum plated metal onto the surface. And so it creates an extra metallic sheen, and it really refracts the light into lots of different colors. And so that will give you the occasional rose and violet colors because it reflects the full spectrum of color. Some anodized wire in that deep turquoise color. The end pieces are a fused textured glass that Sue has selected. It's almost an icy texture. And the oil chamber does have a bubble inside intentionally so that the objects will float and flow. She selects a seashell for the exterior and then this beautiful stained glass with white to the striations of blue and the deep turquoise blue glass rods. Now the kaleidoscope itself is built with traditional copper foil stained glass techniques, and the feet have cork pads on all four feet, so it won't leave any solder marks or lead marks. Actually, Sue uses, the metal. It won't leave any metal marks. The eyepiece is all hand soldered, and then she treats her solder with a lacquer so it does not tarnish. She signs it by etching into the bottom panel, Sue Rioux, 2020, Acadia. The overall size of Acadia is about 6.5 inches in length. Total width at the object chamber is 3.5 inches. Total width at the eyepiece is 2.75 inches. Each opening to the mirror system is approximately 3/8 of an inch in width, and the kaleidoscope itself has a total height of approximately 2.75 of an inch. This kaleidoscope is Acadia, a beautiful glass kaleidoscope, and this kaleidoscope created by Sue Rioux is currently available at kaleidoscopestoyou.com.